Hello friends, today we will see how to find 9's complement of decimal numbers. So problem is 175 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base 9c. Here base 10 means this number is in decimal form and 9c means we need to find 9's complement of that number. So method is simple. If 3-digit number is given, then we will subtract that number from 999. If 2-digit number is given, then we will subtract that number from 99. If 4-digit number is given, then we will subtract that number from 9999 and so on. So 3-digit number is there, that's why we will subtract it from 999 minus 175. So 9 minus 5 is 4, 9 minus 7 is 2, and 9 minus 1 is 8. Therefore, this new value will become 9's complement of 175. Therefore, we will write 175 to the base 10 is equal to 824 to the base 9's complement. So 824 is 9's complement of 175. Now let's take one more example of 2 digits. 64 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base 9c. So 99 minus 64. So 9 minus 4 is 5 and 9 minus 6 is 4. Therefore, this will become 9's complement of number 64. Therefore, we will write 64 to the base 10 is equal to 45 to the base 9c. So, here are few practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your comments. Thank you.